Hi, I'm Dr. Cliff James from Helpmommy.com, and this is the Mommy Minute. Let's talk baby teeth. People are always worried and concerned about when these are supposed to come in, and there is a huge range of what we consider normal. A normal baby can get their tooth anytime from the time they're 2 months old to 18 months old, with about half of them having one by 6 months old. And it's completely normal to get one any time in that range. The other thing is, I'll have kids that have all their baby teeth by the time they're a year old, and some that are just getting that first one when they're 18 months old. Just remember, there's some advantages to getting them in late, because when they come in late, they're gonna fall out later too, and it's always nice to have those baby teeth in as long as possible. The important thing is, as you see that first tooth come in, start taking care of it. With just one or two teeth, maybe just some gauze or a washcloth, when you get teeth on the top and the bottom, it's probably time to start brushing them with just some water until they're a year old, and then some toothpaste afterwards. Thanks for watching our videos. Please hit subscribe so that you can get notified when we have new ones. Comment, ask us questions, share on your social media with all your friends. And if you'd like more in-depth videos on parenting, please go to helpmommy.com and subscribe today.